Quarryville Borough Police in Lancaster County are looking for more information after a dog was found tied to a dumpster. Police say this man was caught on camera walking a dog to the Huffnagel Park. They say he then tied the dog to the dumpster without food or water and then left. Anyone with information should call the officer on this case at the number on your screen.